Well, hey folks, BC7 here. Welcome back to the channel. And welcome back to Farm Sim 19. A beautiful day here again on the farm, as you can see. Yeah. Not so much. Hello, Dixie. So I finally figured out that the Ayrshire and the Holsteins are my milk producers. So they are still there, as you can see. But I have moved the Red Paws over here. So I'm going to get them set up in their new home. So I'll start with a little bit of water. There we go. That seems to make enough. Okay, let's get this guy dragged out there a little bit so we can blow some straw in. Get this guy set up. Oh, we still got a snoot weight on there. Oh, don't do it, you bugger. Oh, come on. You are gonna be kidding me. There we go. Try not to knock it over this time. Let's grab some forks. Alright, good to go. Let's go grab us some bales. That are so neatly stacked in here. Yeah, I'm afraid that just didn't become a priority after messing with the trailer for a bit. I thought, well, you know, there is that other method of auto tip and just simply shove them all off the end. That worked. Actually worked pretty good. Doesn't stack them very nicely, but it certainly gets them off the trailer in a hurry. I believe it took 2 pushes to clear 6 bales, so yeah. Well, I know it's not much, but I think I'm actually just going to give them the 1. just drop our weight here. There we go. Good spot. Grind it up for me. There you go. Now we will get some Angus, etc. to fatten this out a little bit. Alright, there we go. Oh, it didn't take it all, eh? Perfect. Let's see if we can get this guy to take the last 200. Oops, probably won't now that I've reduced the amount of cows. No more room. Yeah, okay. And of course, it's not going to let me spray it into any facility that doesn't have critters, is it? Probably not. So, let's go park this up. Darn it, I just know if I had one more bull, or cow, or whatever. Oh well, just have to remember that's in there. Go start making TMR and mess up the mix. There we go. In under the rain. Alright. And with that, oh, they need a bit of food. a little better than the 1,000 something I was getting in the loader bucket. These guys first, and then if there's leftovers, we'll see if we can't feed them to the other crowd. Indeed. Whoa. Got a lot of weight in the nose. Makes it want to spin a bit. It may just take it all, who knows? Well, that's good for them, but I think I'm gonna grab one for the other ones. Well, we didn't leave much chaff sitting outside the blanket at all. At least not this, huh? Oops, I'm stuck. Of course I am. Looks like it's the other side where it all squished out. Hey, you look at the other end of the bunker, it's just a sheet of green. Oh well. I don't think they've got much left. So we'll just make things better. Alright, now you should have food for more than a half a day. Since we're down here playing in the silence. Just go throw some into the digester, or the, I guess they're the digesters. Throw them in there and let them process, see what happens, shall we? Couple loads in. Alrighty. Let that do its thing. This thing's just all bucket in it. There we go. Alrighty. All the chaff poking out this end. Not the best. So what does this field require? Nothing. 100% fertilized, ready to harvest. Huh. But I was actually going to do the other one. As you can see, we're kind of all ready to go here. So, well, I don't have a tedder, but we will get to that. Oof, that's quite the bridge. Hmm. Alright, let's get everybody unfolded here. Oh, good heavens. I'm in the wrong field.
Oops.
Ooh, I almost drove off of that. There we go. Just about ready to mow my neighbor's lawn, I was. Well, boy. Well, I don't know, I guess it'll eventually be my property, but, you know, in the meantime. Alright. Say, I'm pretty sure this is the second cut for this field, like without a pickup. That's all right. That's all right. We should get a lot of grass. Come on, get off the fence. There you go. Okay, lovely. So everybody's looking forward to the weekend. We are on the last day of the week today. So I've got this rendered up, and do my walk, and do my morning exercises. I might just head up to one of the lakes just to check out a spot. I don't know that I'll actually do any filming, but I do need to try out some of my gear, both fishing and filming, and see how they're working. I had ordered a lapel mic for my little action camera, so that you'd actually be able to hear me while I was doing the filmage stuff. Unfortunately, not only could I not get it to work on my action camera, but plugging it into my PC, etc., 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 eventually led me to the conclusion that the thing just didn't bloody work. So I had to send it back. So I have just received a replacement, more or less. And So yeah, I'm gonna take that out and test it, hopefully. It's a little bit of an overcast day, but that's all right. The fish seem to like the overcast. All right, there's our first row. And at least the weather's not like it is here on the farm. Yeah, that's going to be one thick bunch of grass. Let me tell you. Cotton's doing nice. It's going to take a week for all the water to come back out of it, but I can't imagine cotton's anything but absorbent. And of course, we're still in our silage field, too. To be cut. Would have almost been worth getting one of the big self-propelled mowers. We don't yet have that one, though, that actually picks it up as well. I kind of like those. Talk about your lazy all-in-ones. Oops, come on. Such a weird shaped field. I'm going to end up with that hourglass thing where eventually the center will disappear and we'll have two little fields on the edge to do. Yeah, I mean, if we get a tenor. Although, yeah, again, I guess it's kind of, kind of dumb to try and tether in the rain, but if we get the field cut in good time, we can at least go get ourselves one, I suppose. Park it there and pretend it's going to be of some use to us. Starter slot. There we go. Need a proper run. Not quite, eh? Do a little bit of forestry soon too. I've got that heating plant sitting on the property, and it's not heating nothing because it's got no chips in it. Change it up here. Let's go the other way. Just in case you all were getting dizzy from going clockwise all the time, or counterclockwise. Cause all the litigations. Let's go get rid of the rest of the middle. Awesome. Get clipboard from this upper part. Hopefully. Hopefully this doesn't fatten out too much. All right. just run the long side here back and forth until this part's gone and call it a day. Oh, wow. Let's see, we're actually at about the end of our episode time here, so that worked out all right. Stormworks just had a big update, did they? Good game, but didn't seem to generate a lot of interest, so we'll have a look at it again when they've got some more big patches in. It's an interesting game. I see in my mailbox this morning, I actually got a key for a different sort of search and rescue game. A tycoon style one. So we're going to give that a look later. Probably when I get back from my quote unquote fishing trip. Okay. And there we go. We are done the field. And I think with that, we are also done the episode. So, hope everybody enjoyed. If you did, well, please hit that like button on your way out. And don't forget to do the old favorite and share thing. That helps out a bunch on YouTube as well. But above all, of course, take care of each other, folks. This has been Species 7 for the NF Match Map. Ciao for now.